Znači, hello everybody, this is a family. They have been diagnosed with COVID-19. Evo, možete sad reći ko od vas je tačno uradio test i kakav je nalaz bio?
Ja sam uradio test, bio je znači negativan.
He did a test, prvo je bio pozitivan, mislim. First it was positive, after 15 days he got negative results.
Imao prvi dan, znači 38 temperaturu.
First day he had 38 degree temperature.
Groznicu.
He was feverish.
Sljedeći dan sam imao 37 i nakon toga još dan 37.
After that two days he had 37 degrees temperature.
Te dane sam vrlo gotovo nimalo jeo, samo terapiju doktora.
For these three days he did not take almost any food, only Dr. Raghavan's therapy.
I doktor insistirao da što manje uzimamo, više tečnosti.
Doktor insisted not to eat solid food, but a lot of liquids.
I uradio sam kao sliku, sve je bilo...
And he also did a lipid profile. All the values were perfectly normal. Čak niste imali antitijela, ono što ste rekli.
Antitijela nisam imao.
He also did antibody test after negative corona test and it was not there. Antibodies were not there. We can show you all these reports. Okay, ko je još radio test?
Then after he tested, I took the test too and it turned out I was positive as well. And I just stayed home for 2 weeks taking all the treatments, resting. And yeah, I felt
okay. What were Dr. Raghavan's suggestions when you tested positive? Znači, koje su bile sugestije Dr. Raghavana kada ste dobili pozitivan test?
So, he suggested not to eat strong and heavy food. Not to eat heavy food, to drink as more liquid as we can. Also to rest, stay home, take all the treatments. And yeah, those were the major ones.
Okay. Did he suggest anything about modern medicines?
Yeah, also he said not to take any medicaments. And also I completely lost the sense of taste and smell. But now it's almost back. I still cannot smell like 100% as I could. But it's good now.
Kika je imala 37 temperaturu.
Fever, 37. She did not take a test, but she had symptoms of corona. 3 days she had a fever, 37. Headache.
Smetali su joj zvukovi, pošto online prati nastavu, nije mogla da prati smetalo.
She couldn't tolerate sounds, because now school is online. She could not follow that online school.
Malo je jela.
she couldn't eat, appetite was almost gone. Jesi imala bol u mišićima?
Jesam.
She had muscle pain also. She lost appetite, she lost weight. Emotivno si imalo. Emotionally, she is a bit down. Okay, what about the mother?
Ja sam radila test 26. a došao nam je odgovor možda petu.
She did a test on 26th of October. Results came off on 5th of November and it was negative.
Tad je bio negativa. Drugog ili trećeg sam osjetila ovdje malo pritisak.
But she had on about 3rd of November, she had pressure in the chest.
Sjutri dan sam osjetila tegobe u mišićima, bolovi i čitavom tijelu.
Day after that she had muscle pain all over the body and joint pain.
To je trajalo jedno 4 dana.
It lasted for some 4 days.
Ali koristila sam terapiju od doktora.
But she used Dr. Raghavan's therapy.
Manje sam uzimala hranu, više sam koristila tečno.
She took more liquid, less solid food.
Malo supe.
On little bit of soup and fruits.
Tako doktor nam je ulio povjerenje, vjerujem u njega i...
So doctor gave them confidence, they have great trust in them because he told them not to worry when they were corona positive. Jer vam je rekao da ne brinete kad ste bili pozitivni na koronu.
Jeste. I koristili smo njegovu terapiju i...
They used only Dr. Raghavan's therapy. I simptomi su prošli nakon nekoliko dana. And symptoms were gone only after a few days. U redu, za najmlađu čerku, šta je doktor rekao? For the youngest one...
Da ona nema koronu.
Doctor immediately said that she is not infected with corona.
Dobro.
And that she is good.
I tako je bilo, iako je bilo čitavo vrijeme sa...
And it was actually like that, even though she was all the time with the rest of the family, she was not infected. Ali je ona koristila doktorov sirup. But she also used doctor's Raghavan sirup, that is elixir.
Još uvijek koristimo svi i nastavljamo sa njegovom.
They are still continuing to use Dr. Raghavan's therapy, jer vam je rekao da 90 dana treba da budete pažljivi. Because he told them that they need to be careful for 90 days after negative test. I šta biste vi preporučili ljudima koji se sada inficiraju koronom, koji sad saznaju, na primjer?
We would recommend them to stay home, to take the treatments. Take the doctor's treatments, rest, get rest, and not to worry too much.